trapping defense in the backcourt. Intercepted by Cathedral. Rogers, and they take the lead. In a matter of seconds, the score has just changed. Fightin Irish lead the Dragons of Sacramento now 67-66. So this will be an all-important last play. We have 7.6 seconds left to play. It'll be the basketball will be inbounded by the Dragons of Sacramento. They will have to take it all the way. They don't need three to win. They just need a basket or a foul to get on the free throw line and win. So here we go. Inbounding will be Coco Davis. And she's going to give it right away to Ball. Ball all the way. Puts up a runner. Runner. No good. So a come-from-behind victory by Sacred Heart Cathedral over the Dragons of Sacramento. Happy St. Patrick's Day goes to the Irish, the Fightin Irish of Sacred Heart Cathedral. Stay with us for the award.